Go look up the definition of the word clipper. The word clipper was one of the names of a slave ship.
Oh.
You better go back and look at our relationship with the Jewish community. This is why they don't want Farrakhan heard today. We know the real deal about them. So you name your team after a slave ship? Letting us know you the master. I feed them. I clothe them. I give them cars. Really? That's a slave master's mentality. And we here to kill the slave master mentality. Come on.